Okay. I think this might work a little better. The problem is the video seems to still have the same facial distortions that I don't recognize. The only thing I recognize there is somebody's left right eyebrow popping up into his hairline.